Hallelujah. 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 9 to 10. But you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, His own special people, that you may proclaim the praise of Him who called you out of darkness into His marvelous light. You were once not the people, but are now the people of God, who have not obtained mercy, but now you have obtained mercy. At the top of the message, I am God's property. Now, a property is something that is exactly like a position, or a position. Something that someone has owned. That is a property. And when you are God's property, it means you are protected by God.
Amen.
Now the Bible says in Genesis chapter 1 verse 27, and God said, let us make a man in our own image, after our likeness. And God made a man like him in His own image. So it means the character of God, He was depositing in the image of a man. It means there is something that God was depositing in you and me. And that was the righteousness of God. That was the character of God. That was the image of God. When we say the image of God, we are saying the way God is, it deposits the same image into you so that you become a representative on this earth. Now, there are four things. Number one, God has made us be a chosen generation. It means we were rejected. You and me, you were rejected. But through His grace and through His tender mercy, we were selected among the brethren. We were selected from the world. For the Bible says, He came to His own, and His own did not receive Him. But those who received Him, He found that He gave Him power to become the sons of God, which were born not by the blood, but by the will of God, our Father in heaven. Number two, He made us to be a royal priesthood. You are not trying to act as a priesthood. But you are already a priest, and you are born in the lineage of priesthood. I mean, you are born in Christ Jesus, who is the priest of priests. In other words, what is the work of the priest? The work of the priest is to enter in the Holy of Holies. The Bible says the priests are the people that used to sacrifice, to give offering on the altar. So it means you are a priest and you have an altar. Number three, God has made us to be a holy nation. The Bible says heaven is the throne of God and the earth is the footstool of God. But God said, I'm dwelling in you. It means you are bigger than the earth.
Yes.